The most outrageously priced box ever. So hopefully the quality is good. Oh, I tell you what, the quality of the box is nice. It's embossed. Now, it's going to go right up against all my other bulk. And yeah, packs are neither here nor there. 5 cards per pack. Just chasing prosperity. That is it. I think it's about most people, right?
I think I've got a super.
All right. Super Ghost Bell. Super Spell Book of Judgment. Secret Winged Dragon Rasphere Mode. Oh, Ultra Ancient Fairy Dragon. I don't have a million of those. Oh, and Selene in, what's that? Is that the new ulti? Yeah, that looks like the ulti. No, the weird, foiling on her.
The corn, the edging is the giveaway. So if the edging is the collector's rare edging, it's the...
it's the collector's rare. It's collector's rare. Okay. Well, tell you what. You take that. You take it. Focus up. She's just a beautiful woman that searches Exodia. I'm so keen for that. Ah, Super Schism. Ew. Win. Oh, God. Hey! We take the one of Quartzy Rarzy called by me and Jake are twins. Oh, look at that. Like all my other holo called buys, I will lose it and play Coppins. Oh, I didn't, when we were bitching on this on the podcast, I didn't even know this was in here.
Some more?
Yeah. Weird. And Afterglow, Galaxy Eyes Dragon. Now that's definitely a collector's rare. I can see the collector's rare border. And there's a little sparkle. So that means the Selene's going to be ulti. Because it's a completely different border. I have deferred to Ben.
Yes, this is the ulti
scene. Yeah, yeah. This is not an ultimate rare. Stop lying.
That is a gold rare with not gold.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't mind it. I don't mind this either. It's a shame it sucks. But, well, let's not read that.
It's good for the deck.
Yeah. We move. Ooh, Super Alpha, how ugly. But, you know what? It does the job. Irregularly. Super Lava Golem. Secret Lone Fire, I'm a huge fan of. Magical Eyes Fusion. And an Ultra Redoer. If only I've had that before. Yeah, actually, I think someone pulled one of the high rarity Redoers. I'm like, oh, that's heaps cool. Super Jackalope. Nice.
I think I got a collector's rare.
Secret Boral Savage. Nothing special. It'll come back. It'll always come back. Junk Speeder. And a Baron Ultra. What a kick to the teeth that is. It's about the same quality as the other Baron, to be honest. The quality on these hasn't been the worst. Oh, I can play multiple Barons with Frost. Super Reasoning. Cool. Super Ice Barrier. Cool. Secret Wind Charmer. Yeah, wow. Well, so, what back-to-back, eh? What a back-to-back. Ultra Iris Sword Soul. I'm starting to pick up a theme here. And Harpy's Featherstorm. I bought these like crazy when they originally announced, because I'm like, this card, good. And it took 4 years to be good? I think it was about 4 years. Super Savage Dragon. Super Dragon Stapelia. Actually, I kind of like that. I think I prefer that to the Ultra. Interesting. Secret Dimensional Barrier. Not as hype as the first time.
I'm even going to upload this, son of a bitch. It's not too... noteworthy.
Ultra Ice Dragon Prison. Oh my god. Everything's the same. If these were swapped, I'd be happy. Because I'm pretty sure I have 2 secret Ice Dragon Prisons. And then Afterglow Ultra. Maybe 2, could be 3. Super Iris Sword Soul. Super Effect Veiler. This is some D-Rev. Not, wow, what? It was the Duelist pack you say it was in. I can finally finish the set. Secret Ecclesia. Ultra Schism. Ultra Ghost Bell. Nice range here, isn't it? Of rarities that already exist. I just want something, like, I only bought this to get something different. Ooh, like this, Super Unicorn of the new art. That's kind of cool. Super Fossil Dig. Secret Fossil Dig. There's a spell coming up. Ah, Ultra Spell Book of Judgment. And then Harpy's Feather Storm for the Ultra. Ah, that would have been so good. A playset of Fossil Digs in one pack. Super Lancia. Super Ash! Woo! I never got the Super Ashes. Secret Prosp. Well, I got my Prosp. That's my few hundred dollars back. That's how it works, right? Ultra Tactics. And Varus. Which, yeah, wasn't... Hold on.
It did kind of need another thing.
Oh, Varus?
Yeah.
Couldn't they put it in literally anything else? Ah, this is an OCG problem. This is the one time that I can't blame Konami America and their overlord Jerome. What I will thank them for is Super Ice Dragon Prison. Look at that. Just, there's no messing around with a super. It gets to the point. There's the art. Shut up. Super Lone Fire. Oh, this reminds me of the... one of the old tournament pack ones. But obviously, worse. Is that a secret unicorn? Oh, this is Prismatic Secret Unicorn. Woohoo. Small World. My first ever Small World. Let's never speak of it again. Ultra Extravagance. If only I didn't have a million lying around. Actually, two more on Collector Rare Extravagance will go well. Oh, I've taken an L on that now, haven't I? Collector's Rare Extrav from Tosh.
Yeah.
Blue Eyes Abyss. Red Eyes Flare. Secret Ancient Fairy Dragon. Nice little tin flashback. Pre-prep of rites. Normal preparation of rites would have been really nice in this. But what do you do? And oh my god, he's got ulti Small World. Ugh. Look, that laser beam though, like the, not the laser, like the, whatever you call the beam coming out of it is kind of cool. And then, yeah, goes down into the cape. We move. Oh, God. Small worlds. Oh, at least I have a small world playset. Did you cut it yet?
What?
Did you cut small world?
No.
Nah, he's still playing it. And Super Downed. Look, this looks like it might bend less than the other. Well, maybe not. Another Red Ice Flare. Secret. Ooh! Ulti Golden Lord. What a babe. Not new art, though. Just the old hand slinging. And then an Ultra Striker Dragon. Cool. Golden Lord's alright. Super Faris. Super Extrav. With a print line through it. Can you... Well, sick. But where's this print line? There you go, you can see it there. And I was just saying the quality of this set was looking alright. I actually like Super Extrav. I'm gonna get a playset of Super Extravs from this and not Prosps. Ice Barrier. Ultra Core by the Grave. We move. What a pack. And shot. Magic Glass Fusion. Spellbook of Judgment. Prismatic Secret Numeron Dragon. Now that's a good looking card, in my opinion. Bit obnoxious, but it deserves to be obnoxious. It's number 100. Or Numeron 100. This card gets stuffed. Mind you, it might come up one day, but never. But yeah, whatever. Ooh, Ultra Summon Limit. I've got the playset. It's always kind of bugs me. And jump. Junk Speeder. Ooh, Super Rotor.
And it has that print line going. Not there on this one. That's okay. Secret Summon Limit.
Ultra Junk Speeder. Collector's Prosp. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about that. I think I prefer Super.
Like, yeah.
They are very lazy.
Like, cool. Also, I've got to find a deck to play Prosp in. I've been, like, avoiding Prosp decks for ages. Oh, it's going to get limited now, though, so... Oh, Super Golden Lord! Bad art. Well, new art. No, old art. Old art. His hands. Super Prosp! Whoop, 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 whoop. I might have to back out of a certain deal. Or do some trades. This is cool. Does this have the print line? It's clear! Thank God. And then Tour Guide and Herald of the Arc Light, a card that I've been thinking about more and more. If I got a high rarity of this, I might just play it in tier. Fairy's gonna fairy, you know. And we move. Super Desires. Super Tour Guide. Secret Magical Ice Fusion. Ultra Jackalope, Collector's Rare Chaos Space. That's pretty cool. Was Collector's Rare Chaos Space in Tosh as well?
Yes.
I've said it on one of the videos. I don't listen to these crazy people out there. Collector's Chaos Space looks good.
Yeah. Super Ding! Super D Barrier. Oh, now look at that. That's a card. You can see what's going on. But there's a print line on the bottom. Or is that the art? No, it's a line, surely. Yeah, because it's going across the cape. It's only small, though. It's not as bad as the extrav. Ooh, Secret Cherub. Beanie. Ebon, Angel of the Burning Abyss. This is kind of cool. Charging at you. Gotta be careful of the shadow. Another Ultra Luna. Ultra Dark Ruler, no more. No more. Do. Super Albaz. Super Tactics. Oh, that's heaps dark. Look at that. Yeah, it's kind of cool, I guess. Secret Junk Speeder. Ultra. I have so many of this. It's just whatever. Super Draka Dragon. That's how it works, yeah. Draka Dragon. First Heat Soul. Unless if I've been crazy. Ugh. Priz Secret. Blackwing. The Moon. Ugh, Ultra Dragus Stapelia. And Inspector Border. Will. Has any deck made it to day two with Inspector Border this year, you think? If you have made a day two to YCS with Inspector Border, please let me know. Super Numeron Dragon with. Not a print line, that's the obnoxious star taking... See, yeah, the Priz Numeron's way better looking than the Super. Super Nidia Servant. Secret Featherstorm. Oh, now that is kind of cool. Ultra Call By. Ultra Unicorn. Yes, whatever. Super Punishment. Super Abyss Dragon. Secret Herald! More and more tempting. This is...
ulti, Ghost Bell. Wow, our ultis are way better. I hope they don't...
Better not switch them.
Yeah, I don't think I like the glossiness. I like the ulti style. Like, sure, keep doing this type of stuff, but don't take out normal ultis. And then Ice Barrier. That's the last card in that pack. Two more packs to go. Salvation. Artemis. Secret Jackalope. Ultra Nadir, Ultra Nature Fairy Dragon. Well, here we are, final pack. We're gonna get five Ice Barriers. Oh, Super Featherstorm. Super Simoon. Oh! Quartzy Rarezy. Look, you take that. That's not the worst. Extra deck destruction will lurk around and might be meta again. Not really at the moment. Ultra Ding. And ultra evenly matched. Yeah. Look, I'm not gonna kid. Secret evenly matched is better than the ultra. So for the final lot, Where's my pulls? Like, not the worst box. We've got a playset of Prosp. Like, if this set, like, sells out and Prosp disappear off the face of the planet, I'll be cheering. But I don't think that's the world we're going to live in. That's a possibility. So I'd rather have a Super Ash Blossom than be left without one. Oh, the Secret Fossil Dig's so good. I miss Super Effect Veiler. I might actually chase these. Because if they, the other Supers were a little bit lighter. That was the Order of Chaos ones.
Yeah, they're the ones that I have.
Yeah, they're a bit lighter and they bent a little. Just a tad. They weren't as bad as the Cosmoblazer printing, but they still weren't fantastic. This, however, is kind of okay. So I might chase that. Boom. Super Savage is so crazy. And yeah, the Baron. Like, I got a Baron out of this, so you can't be too mad at having a Baron. Oh, the Call Bar. That was pretty cool. I think I've lost a Prosp. Did I just dream pulling another Prosp?
I heard you say it twice.
Oh, I thought I said it three times. Oh, no. Oh, dear God. Look at it. So there's Super Prosp. Woohoo. There was Secret Prosp. Didn't I get Collector's Prosp? If only there was video evidence. And this is why I have taken forever to get through my bulk. Look, that's probably my favorite cards in my pulls. Woohoo. Yeah, sick. Subscribe to Cowboy for Game. No matter.